Come to me, Brady. So I hear you've been very kind this year and helpful. And you're doing very well with your reading and your writing.
Yes.
And your swimming. Where do you go swimming? You don't know? So I hear that you just need to be a bit better wearing your glasses more. Yeah? And listening to Mummy and Daddy. Can you do that for me? Would you like me to get you a present?
Wow.
Yeah, there's Brady. Oh.
Lots of
things
I've got today.
You go, Brady.
Oh, wow. She's so big, boy.
You're welcome.
I think he's got that because you're used to being
lovely. And who's Ellen? Where's Ellen? Oh, you're Ellen. Oh. And have you been good this year?
Oh, no.
Yes? I hear you've been very good with your reading and your counting and your painting and your drawing. Okay. But you have to eat some more fruit. Do you think you can do that for Mummy? Shall I find you a present? Right. Oh, here's Ellen. There you go.
Thank you.
Wow.
Preston, who's Preston? Oh, you're Preston, are you? And have you been a good boy this year? What have you done that's been good this year?
Listen to my mum and dad.
That's a good boy, that's what we like to hear. So I hear you've done excellent effort with your swimming. And you've got a very nice attitude and you've done well with your football. And what are you going to be? Where are you going to be playing football?
At Ipswich.
Oh, well done. So, all good things about you, Preston, but you need to be extra good with your handwriting and your phonics, and you need to eat all your dinner. Shall we find you a present? Yes.
What'd you say?
Thank you.
And what about the little one?
And little Parker. Yeah. Where's little Parker? Yeah. Oh.
Is there chocolate?
Where's Christmas Parker?
Thank you.
Look, turn it around. It's a picture of Nicolaus.
And then I think we've got some presents for the mummies and the daddies.
Look at that.
That's the devil.
That's the devil, is it?
Oh, come on.
Can you the devil? Ellen, can you give that to Graham, please?
Graham, it's your grandpa.
Grandpa.
Steph, it's not here.
Wow.
Lindsay! Your grandma.
Can you give that to Lindsay, grandma?
Oh, I've got too much of a big present myself.
Brody, can you give that to your daddy?
Ooh.
Chloe.
You've been very good this year, but you've got to stop arguing with that stuff.
Darren. Darren.
Oh, yeah.
Can you give that to your daddy?
Or me?
Daddy, you need to drink less.
Ellen. Ellen, would you like to give that to your daddy?
Veronica. And that's it.
And can you give that to your mummy?
Thank you.
Now, you have to be extra good now for the whole of December. Do you promise?
Yes.
Because I will be watching you. And I will know.
Thank you.
And can we see you go out the
window? Oh, I'm going to have a little rest first.
Shall we go downstairs and have a look on them? Shall we go downstairs
see what
where
we got?
Thank you, Avery.
Bye.
Bye.
Is that over your
Oh, yes.
My clothes.
I thought it.
Whoa, you
won't see him go out the window.